welcome to Anole Alley. Today, another rover has been discovered in chain gang's territory. This one, trying to take advantage of the hummingbird feeder. The feeder is located in Spirit's territory. Spirit is one of the chain gang's dominant males. But Spirit has been spending more and more time away, somewhere out west. This little guy wastes no time as he laps up the nectar, not even stopping to hide as others walk right past him. This is a young rover. Although it's very difficult to tell, it does appear to be a young male. Still, no sign of Spirit. Lucky for him, it looks like the door has been left wide open for the new kid in the alley. But not so fast. Dominant male Spirit may be away, but Ziggy's home. By the way, I've named this new rover Phoenix, just like Spirit and Opie, my pet skink. Opie is short for opportunity. They were named for the Mars rovers. So has this guy been named for the newest addition to the NASA family of rovers, the Phoenix rover, which just successfully landed on Mars in July of 2008. And just like his namesake, as it entered the Martian atmosphere for the first time, this Phoenix is also about to face 7 minutes of terror. Its name is Ziggy. When Spirit is away, Ziggy steps up to defend the gang's females and hunting ground from intruders. He lets his young rival know he's the boss. And look closely at the right side of his head. It's a scar. And an easy way for me to identify him in the future, considering that he has one. There are many other deadly enemies in the alley. This is one of them. A brown thrasher bird. I know for a fact these birds prey on small lizards as well as insects. This one has just finished off a bee. Phoenix is treading in dangerous waters just being in close proximity to one of these killer birds. So far, he's managed to avoid predation and being chased away by the other dominant males. He continues to grow rapidly in the warm July weather. The last time Spirit was seen was in the scrub brush out west. His visits to the feeder have become less frequent. This rover has now become a homie. Phoenix has proven strong. He now controls space in Chain Gang's territory. But Ziggy is in command. He makes sure that Phoenix stays in his place. Phoenix really has no choice in the matter. He's much too small to challenge the much larger Ziggy. If Phoenix continues to be successful here, in a few weeks, he could even the score. This young male Anole could be on his way to stardom in Anole Alley. In the end, however, all stars die. They die a fiery death, either burning themselves out slowly or exploding with a supermassive burst of energy. E equal MC squared. A supernova. The Phoenix is a legendary bird of mythology who dies a death by flame, but is resurrected from the fire as a hero. What fate will befall this Phoenix, who so daringly and boldly inches further and further into enemy territory? Will his star continue to shine brightly? Or will this Phoenix crash and burn?